don't know if you can see that, guys, but it is a Pokemon X and Y. Holy shit, my tripod. Roaring Skies Elite Trainer Box. And today, we are going to open this. Alright, guys, so let's get into this. Sorry if you can see my shadow. I'll take my hand off. That'll help with the shadow a little bit, I think. Alright, it's basically what we have here. Ooh, nice shadow. Alright, so, camera shadow. So we have this, 45 energies, 65 sleeves, make or quasi sleeve. We have the 6 dice, we have the dice thingy. Damage counters, and the 8 boost packs is what we got all here for. So, without further ado, let's get into this. Alright, so let's see what we have here. And by the way, this is my first time opening a card pack since like Diamond and Pearl first came out, so be nice, please. Basically what we have here shows all the cards, I think. Every single one of them. Oh, I hope we can get one of those boxes. Those all look sick. Alright, so. And there is something on the inside of this. I don't know if you can see that very well. Looks like a Deoxys. Deoxys, Gwaelade, Mega Latios, and Rayquaza. So let's pop this bad boy open real quick. Oh, that actually looks really sick. I don't know if you'll be able to see it in this, but I'll try to put it in the background for you. So, there's that. Probably doesn't look the best for you guys, but there it is. I'll get a slow-mo of it or something in a bit. But I can't wait. So, this is what we're here for. Mega Rayquaza Roaring Skies Booster Box.
Oh yeah, dude. I'm
so excited, guys. I don't even know. So basically, what we have here is we have it's 8. So we have a Deoxys pack, Mega Latios, Mega Rayquaza, Mega Gallade or whatever he's called. He's upside down. Another Mega Latios. Mega Rayquaza, Mega Gallade, and another Mega Latios. I really hope I'm saying this right. So in total, we have 8 packs. What I think I'm going to do with this, split them up evenly, 4 and 4. So you can see that. I'm gonna set 4 aside. Open these 4 today. I'm gonna do these 4 today. And then I'm going to open these 4 for another video. And I guess this is good for you guys too. Also, before I get too far ahead of myself, this is 45 energy cards. Set those aside. 65 CGs. Dice. The card dividers or whatever. So there are like pens or something in here. I don't know. Oh, I didn't know it. Oh! Markers. I get it. My dude. So funny. Where'd it go? Oh, that flew away. Alright, so we got these. Gee, they have come a long way. They used to be paper last time I checked. Alright. And so I'll be giving away 1 QR code per video. Here it is. Let's see if it'll focus in on that. There you go. That is for you guys. No one uses it in a couple days. I will use it, but that is for you guys to open up right as this video goes up. And, alright. So I'll be back when I'm ready to open the cards. So guys, I am ready to rock and roll. So without further ado, let's get into this first booster pack. I think that's what it's called, I forget. So, we're going to be starting off with the Roaring Skies Mega Latios. See if we can get this to focus a little better. Boom, right there. Look at that artwork. That is amazing. All right. Oh my gosh. This feeling is just, the memories are flooding back in. I remember like, getting how hard to, oh, that's actually pretty easy. All right, so. All right. Let's just set the coat aside. All right, three from the back, I believe. Pretty sure that's how it goes. All right, there's the thing one last time before it goes away forever. All right, so our first card is a Shelgon, looking pretty damn hard. I'd give it a 10 out of 10. All right, Shelgon, 10 out of 10. Sorry. Okay, we got a Revive, a Pelipper, a P-Dove, a Bagon, looking all bagel-y. We got a Talo, a Wurmple, a Dunsparce, and our first reverse is an Inkay, and our first rare is a Zapdos. Look at that thing, that looks so sick. Alright, so that's the first pack down. Let's set, actually. That there. No, I'll just set it aside. Alright, on to the second pack. Let's seal. Alright, gotta find a place. There we go, perfect. Alright, on to the second pack. We got a Mega Glade. Pretty sure that's what it's called. Let's get right into this and see what we can get. Gosh, I keep opening it the wrong way. Oh well. So we got that. Card trick. Three from the back. I think I saw something really shiny. I hope I did. I will flip out if I did. Alright, so our first card is, sorry if you can't see these, I wasn't even paying attention, is a Mega Turbo, a Fearow, a Pelipper again, another Electrike, another Talo. Oh my god, what the heck, what the heck, a Swablu, oh, Swablu, and our reverse. A reverse holo Salamence. That is so sick. And our rare is a Victini. That's actually really sick. I haven't played the game with Victini in it, but damn, that is a sexy card. Me first draw a card, Cybolt, flip a coin, heads. Alright, that is sick. What I'm really excited is that Salamence is so fine. Look at that artwork. It is so amazing. Dang, and it's a, oh crap, I forgot they had a dragon types. That's awesome, and oh my god, that used a lot of energies, but I guess that's what you get for being a boss, like Salamence. I'm gonna put these cards to the side. Let's hop on over to our third booster pack. Exciting. Alright, I may not sound like it, but let's put the code down over here. Down off to the side. Where'd the cards go? Right here. I am so silly. Alright. Three from the back. Oh my gosh, would you look at that? Would you just look at it? We got an amazing Togetic right there. A lot of you Spirit Link. Gotta love those Spirit Links. I'm guessing the next card because I just saw this little bit right there. I'm guessing it's a Butterfree. Oh. Nope, I am wrong. Why was I thinking Butterfree? Whatever the butterfly is, that's, I'm done. Alright, so we got a Dustox. Looking all swaggy. We got a Spearow. We got a Natu. Sorry, I'm holding the cards kind of weird. We got a Natu. We got a Nincada. Super sexy Gligar. He's like, oh my gosh, I'ma sneak in and eat their food. We're not looking. And we got a Voltorb. And our reverse is a Klefki. Looking all sexy. Oh my gosh, that is sick. I don't even, what is this? It's like, I've seen this in a video. I don't know what it's called. It's an Altaria. I honestly don't know what it's called, but this Altaria is sick. I'm gonna set that in the back right there. along with our Salamence. And our, where is it? An Inkay. We'll put Inkay back here too. Just because they got some shine to them. Makes them look all that more badass. And Klefki. Can't forget about Klefki. Alrighty, guys. This is so exciting. Even though I'm not getting like the best pulls, but like. Alright, our final booster pack for this episode is a Latios. Mega Latios, alright. Okay, first card is Inkay. I believe you can see that. That down to the side. Three from the back. But then there. Put this thing off to the side. Alright, oop, I saw something shiny. Keep doing that. So our first card is a Furo. Looking all furious, an Unpheasant, an Electrode, an Inkay, this one we saw, got a Barnacle, I don't even know, looks really weird, we got a Haluncha, we got a Cascoon, we have a Meowth, what is he, oh my gosh, that looks weird, we got a Reverse Victini, I'm pretty sure that's a rare, right, let's check, I don't know if you can see that. Focus. Alright. Well, to me it looks like a rare, so we're gonna put that in the back. Oh, man. Well, that is our rare and final card for this episode is a Carbink. Well, I don't know what that is. And I hope you all enjoyed this episode, and I will bring you one in probably a couple days or so, just to space it out evenly. And I hope you enjoyed, and we will see you next time. Peace.